comes from the meaning of light or the movement. And that's where this work is coming from. It's from based on sunset. That peaceful moment that you get when you're standing in front of the sunset, incorporating light within nature.
Thank you. what really spoke to me, Brenda, about your work is that what you're working at is so alive and the colors are so strong. And they're subjects that have real heart and passion in nature. And they capture special moments in nature that are really crescendos almost, but there's still this wonderful element of peace in there. That you're seemingly looking at moments in life that are maybe harsh, maybe unexpected, but you're still looking for some peace in there. And to me, that is what I think can help you with your art and how your art seems to also help you. And I think that's beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm glad I'm hearing from a lot of people that that's what they're getting from it.
Yes.
I appreciate that. They're getting that right from the water.
Right.
Farm has 46 acres and we have a lot of different animals, and we're just, you know, I really love where I live and I love the area where I live, and that's hopefully that's being shown in my work. I'm really inspired by landscape in general. There's a lot of different places we vacation in different areas. A lot of the painting, two of the paintings actually came from while I was on vacation in a different spot. It was on the water. So a lot of that comes from, and I take a lot of photographs too, so that's where a lot of my ideas come from as well, is based off of that. Yeah, I had a professor in grad school, and I was doing these trees, and they're very realistic, and he told me to find a place where what makes me happy, and just to kind of let go of everything else and do what I want to do, forget everything that everyone tells you, and just paint from my heart, and that's where a lot of my early work came from, and that's where I've been listening to that in the back of my mind every time I approach a painting, and where I start getting stuck and start thinking about where am I going to go now, and things start to get a little too tight, I listen to that and I listen to my heart and I start painting again. I'm inspired by American tonalism, so a lot of Albert Pinker Ryder, those types of artists, Bjerkstad, a lot of the 19th century artists that were really interested in that early American tonalist movement in the early 19th century, I really appreciate and I look to. And they put emotion within painting, and that's really what I'm trying to incorporate within mine, is that emotion within my just being able to express what I see, how I feel about certain things, and putting them on the canvas, and just having people respond to that and appreciating what it is I'm painting, and really inspired by it, by what I paint.
Yeah.
S.h.e. Gallery actually supports me in everything that I've been pursuing in my painting. They're very, very supportive of my work and just me as an artist, and I haven't had that with any other gallery that I've encountered that have really supported me, and people are inspired by it, that they really spend time with them and appreciate what it is I was trying to say, that moment that I was trying to paint, and just appreciate them.